Well, we swear a lot in my family. No, we generally, like, if you were to come over, like, when we're having Christmas or something, you'd see that we've more or less all got, like, a form of just Tourette's.
You look perfect.
Fly!
Oh, did you bleed on the carrots?
Will I die?
Yep, probably.
Grandma!
Happy Christmas.
You're still alive?
Yes, I think so.
Jesus, they're early.
Tony and Simon robbed the petrol station.
Oh, what fun.
We make tremendous criminals.
That felt so good.
How are you, Roman?
I'm good, thanks. I'm good. Yeah.
Is this your home? I mean, it looks, you got the heads of animals there and everything.
Yeah, yeah. I caught them myself. No, they're made out of paper.
Very fitting, I think, for this film.
They look cool. Yeah, they look cool when I'm on Zoom because it looks like the genuine and the real. I just said they're made out of paper. Oh. Yeah. Don't cut me just to say that. Don't like make it so. Don't cut the bit where I don't say that they weren't made of it. I can't speak English. Sorry.
It's all good. I can't either.
I've learned how to just once I start answering something and then I go to this some weird dyslexic phase. I've learned to just stop speaking.
Well, yeah.
Stop speaking.
You do it well on screen, and I'm happy to see you survive the plague and all of that. So, good job there.
Thank you.
You know, I got to ask you this. I'm fascinated. Your mom wrote this and directed this. Did you negotiate all the F-bombs and swear words with her? How many you can do, or she just let you do it? Like, how did that whole thing work out?
Well, we swear a lot in my family. No, we generally, like, if you were to come over, like, when we're having Christmas or something, you'd see that we've more or less all got, like, a form of just Tourette's. And but I know that Americans don't really swear, so I've trying to tame that side of me.
Well, I'm glad. At least you're keeping it real. You know, I think Americans hold back too much. That's the one.
No, they don't swear. And I learned that the hard way.
Hey, keep being you. You know, that's what I'd say to that. I got to ask you, like, was there any sort of, I mean, this is a crazy holiday. I don't know. Part of me wanted to be part of it because you guys seem to have a lot of fun dancing and like really living it up. But then the other part, not so much. And towards the end, how much of your own holiday resembled in this film? Anything you took away from it?
Yeah, no, that's basically our family. It's really dysfunctional, especially at Christmas. Like it's psychologically abusive. Oh, I'm joking.
Who comes over for Christmas? Do you guys
I made it sound really bad. It's not that bad. It's very dysfunctional.
Tell me, what is your Christmas like then when you have all your family and
the whole Christmas tree part, it just doesn't work well with our family. I think it'd probably be a better experience if we didn't have a Christmas tree.
What happens with the Christmas tree?
Oh, we argue about arranging it, about who gets one side of the tree, you know. Someone always gets the part of the tree that no one looks at, so everyone gets, you know, it's about, and then, you know, my mom likes to then rearrange it, so, you know, it's a big hassle.
When does the Christmas tree go up for you guys? You guys do it early, or?
We don't even do it, we do it maybe, we do it really late and then we put it down really late. Like we take it down in like April.
Hey, I kept mine till March last year.
March, I think.
Yep. I did the same thing. And you get a real tree, right? You can't have the fake.
I had a Christmas tree on my birthday. And that was weird. I was like Jesus for a bit.
Hey, celebrating it longer. I like it. Was it was it working easier with your mom being the director or harder for you? Like, how do you take that? Was there benefits of it or were you more strict, you know, on set had to be more strict because of it?
Well, you know, parents, a part of being a parent is that they tell you what to do. And I've had 14 years of it, so.
Oh, there you go. That's you get to eat now. This is your dinner, right?
Yeah. It's really weird. So it felt quite normal.
That's good.
Directions basically just telling people what to
do. You live with a director every day, so you know you know what to expect in that way, right?
Oh. Mm.
What's for dinner, by the way? I'm seeing a nice plate there. What are you eating?
Pretty disgusting. I don't know. It's disgusting when you put them all together.
Okay. What is it? What's a combination?
It's like alien fruit, which is
rich. I've never seen that.
Passion fruit. It's great.
Oh, okay. Passion fruit. Okay.
My favorite fruit. Then apple.
Sorry, my mom just wants to see the camera. Healthy.
And then cheese.
Wow, what a combo. I've never tried like apple.
English cheese. People.
Maybe it's good. Maybe I should be trying this, okay?
Definitely they're really good, but I'm not good as good.
You know, Roman, what do you like to do for fun? Because you have a couple major films now under your belt, but what sort of things do you do in your free time when, you know, you just get to hang out and be you?
I play a lot of FIFA.
Oh, okay. The FIFA 22? You got the new one?
Yeah. I get quite angry at it.
What's your team? I need to know this from the start.
Okay. So I've gotten very lucky. Like all my luck that I'll ever have has gone into FIFA.
Okay.
I packed Robbie Keane out of the Hero SBC. I got SBC Morris. I don't know whether I probably shouldn't have done that SBC. It wasn't very good. I packed Kante. I'm very lucky.
Oh my God, you have all these scorers. I mean.
Yeah. And then I got Nkuku on there.
Yeah. Wow. So this is your creative team, right?
Yeah.
Wow. You loaded up on all the strikers pretty much there.
Yeah.
Well done. So you play like a season? Like, do you like to play like the whole, the whole.
I play that and I play Valorant. And I rage quite bad at both of them.
I have not played
Yeah.
I'm a FIFA guy. So that one I can relate to. The other one I haven't played.
Oh, fair. I wouldn't play it. It brings out the bad side of you.
Does it?
Again, it does the same with me and FIFA. So yeah.
You're a PlayStation guy or Xbox?
I used to play a lot on Xbox, but now a PC.
Oh, you're a PC. That's I give you credit for that. I couldn't pull off with the keyboards and all that. I need to have the joystick in my hand.
Fair enough.
I'm guessing you're a fan of the Premier League too. What's your team though? I'm curious.
On what? FIFA.
Do you watch it in real life? Like
I'm an Arsenal fan.
Arsenal.
Yeah, we lost
4-0. Yeah, to Liverpool.
Yeah.
I saw that. It's been rough for you. You know, I actually spoke to Alex Pettifer recently, and he's another Arsenal fan. There's so many of you Arsenal fans out there. Like,
yeah.
It's like a community.
Yeah, we were going through a rough patch, and then we did better.
Right.
Now we just lost 4-0.
I know. So it's back to, I mean, they're still middle of the table.
Like, whenever Arsenal winning, I tend to be happier.
I'd imagine.
Yeah. So, hey. Right now, it's pretty like a bit of a rough patch in my life because it's a bit like,
I'll say one thing. At least you're not a Man U fan. You don't have to go through all that. Yeah, so,
oh my Lord. You could have bought like a nation with your team, and you can't even beat Watford.
I mean, they got issues going on, right? Then Watford whooped them up. So I'm a Ronaldo fan, but man, I can't get myself to root for a Man U. I just can't.
Yeah. The person I want to meet most in this world, probably Ben Foster.
Really?
Proper goal, yeah. I'm a big fan of his.
Have you always been, or just kind of a recent thing? I never imagined.
Maybe a year and a bit ago. When he made ever since I started watching his YouTube channel.
I didn't know he had a YouTube channel either.
Yeah. Yeah, oh. It's called the cycling goalkeeper.
I mean, hey, goalkeepers are interesting, so I'd imagine it's pretty good.
Yeah.
Do you play soccer too? Do you play?
It's the thing when they swap their shirts with one another.
Yeah.
That's really weird because so on the match where they lost 4-1 to Watford, they like swap shirts and just be like, well, it's a bit embarrassing. You just lost 4-1. Do you really want to be giving your shirt away or something?
Wow. Well, I'll check it out then. That's good to know. Yeah. I love me some good football. So
you might not be able to use any of the answers I've just given you.
Sorry about that. Maybe one. Okay, I'll take one with. By the way, man, heck of a job in this film. I got to say this. I enjoyed it. I thought it was an awesome cast. I thought you just let it rip again, just like you did in Jojo Rabbit. So keep being you. I think that's the best way to do. Just keep being you and we all get to enjoy it.
Thank you. I hope you do.
Well, hey, stay safe during your Christmas and hopefully you get the right side of the tree. Yeah. You know,
If I get the back part of the tree again.
I'll ask for your mom for you to get your a good one this year. I think you earned
it. I might go out of the way just to buy a separate tree.
Hell, maybe that. You can do that at this point.
Yeah.
Hey, Roman, enjoy your dinner. And for your sake, I'm hoping Arsenal pulls off a few more wins, you know?
Yeah. Same for my mental health, you know?
Exactly. Hey, maybe I'll catch up with you on FIFA, you know? Maybe if you're online doing
one day are we playing against you? Hey, you might be the cause of my Xbox remote being in two pieces.
You'd probably beat the hell out of me in that.
I wouldn't.
Hey, take care. Thanks for catching up with me. And hopefully we get to talk on the next one.
Yeah, same. Okay.
Hey, take care, buddy.
Bye.